The next horse is Samuel. Samuel's come from Berkshire. Buckinghamshire, sorry.
50 Oh, you lost it. You lost it.
I don't know if you all noticed, but Martin's up to his old tricks. It's only been 9 years and it hasn't worked yet. And I keep telling him it's not enough for the judges. Now we're judging Beamish, who's come from Devon. He's 17.
Could you scoot down a little bit, please? Yoo-hoo! Oh my goodness! How much is more money up then?
Told you it wasn't enough money. Watch how quick it goes back in your pocket though. Now this is Bruce.
Bruce.
I tried to gauge how old he is, but nobody seems to know. So Mark might have 9. 8. So his groom got it wrong. And mind you, Marty could have got it wrong. No? Definitely 8. Okay. So tell me, why didn't the other one come in?
Ronnie.
Yeah. He's tired. He's tired, if you hear that. That means to us in English, Marty can't cope with a wild horse. He doesn't like him.
Bruce begins with B. Brown.
The next horse is in an age.
Brown nostrils.
It's called Billy. You're going to tell me how old he is.
So Bruce has brown nostrils.
Level.
Ronnie has one.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
time.
And he's on to the next horse. Benny. They get names like that close. And how old is Benny? He's only 6. Oh. These have got no feathers, so it makes it easier for them. Okay, if we can have Chutney first, please. This is going to be a harder class for the judge because there's some big boys out here. They're all probably over 18 pounds.
Wow, that is cool.